to see you. Thank you very much for inviting us to have a look at everything. I take it this is the saddle?
This is the saddle. It's a sheepskin, which is very soft for our rider. But it's particularly useful for riders who have very stiff joints and who are unable to sit on the saddle like this one. You can see it's got padding, and that would get in the way for some of our riders who just can't bend their knees correctly.
Yeah, because it forces your leg there, doesn't
it? That's right. And attached to the saddle we have the bright new breastplate, which I think makes it look very smart, and that keeps them secure. It also gives the rider a handle should they need one.
Right, okay, so they've got something to hold on to as well as...
That's right.
Yes. Okay, and who is this?
This is Hamish.
And who is this?
Kimberly.
Hello, Kimberly. Do you like it up there? Is it nice?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. And is this comfortable?
It's nice.
Okay. How many ponies do you have, or how many horses do you use?
We actually own two horses.
Right.
Hamish is one and Seven is the other.
Right.
And we have Hiera, who is on long-term loan.
Right.
And those are the three that we use mostly for the RDA.
Okay.
And for the extra ones, we hire them from the stable.
Right. And how many riders do you have?
We have 7 sessions a week, and we have up to 5 riders per session.
Gosh.
So between 2 and 5.
And then presumably a huge group of helpers.
We have over 50 helpers. Quite often we need at least one leader and 2 mm-hmm. sidewalkers.
Right.
And for one of our riders, we actually have somebody behind as well, as she's on oxygen and has to carry the oxygen bottle.
Oh, right.
So it's quite a team that work with one horse.
Yes, absolutely. But it must be great for them. I mean, presumably you have people with all different abilities who can still take part.
Very wide range. Very wide range. And ages.
Right.
Yes, we go from 3.5 to 53, I think.
Excellent.
All sorts of different problems. Some it's balance, some it's understanding to listen to instructions and be nice and gentle with the horses to guide them.
Mm-hmm.
We're entering a dressage competition, which is fabulous,
right,
at the end of the month. And that's the regional competition.
Okay.
And if we get through that, we get through the nationals, which is down in Hartford.
Oh, wow.
But this is our first attempt, so I don't think perhaps this year.
Right, okay, well, fingers crossed for you. All the best.
Thank you.
Good luck. And is Hamish and Severn taking part then?
They are taking part, yep. We're taking the two of them and Hiera.
Right.
She's not very well today, so
right.
Hopefully she'll be better.
Good. Okay.
I'd like to thank you very much indeed for the donation of the saddle and the extra equipment that we've been able to buy. That's a pleasure. I'm delighted to be able to support you.
Thank you.
And also, if anybody else would like to join our classes, please contact us through the Corbyn Rescue Centre. To meet you. And